I request Dr. Chandrasekhar to garland Dr. A. L. Narayanan. Our experience from complex coronary intervention in 1995 and short-term safety and efficacy of drugs eluting stents in 2006 are a few to name them. A lab member of Cardiological Society of India, and I am a Kodambakkam branch. We president and members of the Indian Medical Association, Chennai Kodambakkam branch, feel proud to honor a doyen in medical field. I request Dr. Narayanan to say a few words.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am greatly delighted, humbled, and honored to be amidst you today. At the outset, let me thank the organizers and the office bearers of this longest performing Indian Medical Association grant in Tamil Nadu. I am especially thankful to our President Dr. R. Mani, Vice President, to my colleague President Dr. Parthasarathy, Secretary Dr. Venkatachalam, and Treasurer President Chandrasekhar, and all other office bearers for honoring me amidst this august audience. I am grateful to a few amazing people whose support is a reason I am just before guest standing before you now. First of all, I'd like to pray to God Almighty for achieving this feat. I dedicate this order to my beloved father, Dr. A. S. Aswatthama, ex-Dean of Stanley Medical College and Ramachandra Medical College, and all other family members. I have many other people to thank, but who taught me, who guided me, and supported me. I'm just there to help me in the time of my crisis and to achieve this in my life. I would like to thank all my colleagues, doctor friends, and of course, last but not the least, all my patients in achieving this achievement. Thank you so much.